Kia ora, hello, it's Ash NZ here, hitting you with another Fortnite video clip. This time I thought I would take you through my top 10 dance emotes. Now, dance emotes in Fortnite are one of the best things, like the best ever. I love them so much. I love to mess around with people by doing them. I love to find other people who have the same emote as me in the on the spawn island and do it with them then. You know, I'm not a super fan of dancing when you kill someone and you know they're watching you. But sometimes I do. Sometimes I do just for fun. It's not to be mean or anything like that. It's just, you know, maybe it was a really good fight. Maybe I'm just having a funny day. Maybe I accidentally push it because I'm such a bot. I mean, for me to actually get kills in Fortnite is pretty cool anyway, so I do kind of like to celebrate it, but it's such a quirky thing, and I don't know what Fortnite would be without dance emotes. So let's go through and see my top 10 dance emotes. Number one, drop the bass. So drop the bass means something to me because I was a DJ, well, I suppose I still am, and so this is just my emote. This is my number one emote. There's a few in here that I really, really love, but this was mine. As soon as I saw it in Fortnite, I knew I had to have it. Love it so much. Let's just see. It is part of the Twin Turntable set introduced in Season 6. So I think this emote was actually bought for me by one of my friends. Because back when I started playing, I hardly played at all, and it was given as a gift to me because I didn't actually buy V-Bucks or buy anything. I didn't even buy the Battle Pass. Okay, my number two of these emotes would probably be the Never Gonna Give You Up surprisingly smooth emote. I love it because it's old school, it's different. For me, I think it was one of the first times I'd heard a real song in Fortnite, like an actual song as an emote. I think that this was bought for me too, I'm not sure, but I love it, it's very cool. Look at her booty go. Awesome. Number three, I would say, is the conga, season 8. I love the conga because you can walk around doing it. It's traversal. She's kind of intense. Look at her face. She's like a little bit mad. And then she dabs. The end dab there. Number four, Fancy Feet from season 5. I like it. I like it. I can just imagine myself getting up and dancing like that. It's very, very cool. Okay, number five, Laid Back Shuffle. You can see like all of my emotes are kind of like super dancey, upbeat ones. And these are the ones that are usually on all of my sets, so you know how you can create sets, preset skins and gliders and pickaxes and dancers. Usually all of these are in there in some type of way. So that's number five. Okay, number six, vibing. Oh, I love vibing, like it's so cool. I feel like it's me in real life there, this vibing, trying to be cool, not cool. Like, I like to bend my knees and kind of think I'm flexible, but I'm getting old. Okay, so I've lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven. Seven is definitely gonna have to be have a seat. One, because I'm lazy. Two, it's very cool. Look at her. She's such a queen. She's like, you can all shoot around me. I don't care. I've got all day. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm bored. Yawn. Alright, so this is gonna be a tough one, the last three. But I think number eight has to be Toosie Slide. I mean, I love Drake. He's from Canada. Who doesn't love people from Canada? I do. I don't know. It's usually the emote that I use all the time at the moment. So if you see a Psylocke skin doing Toosie Slide, that is definitely me. 1000%. Come and do it with me if you see me in Spawn Island or running around Fortnite Island doing it. I mostly play in Brazil and Oceania, by the way. So, number nine is... Billy Bounce. This is actually Enzina's favorite dance. Well, I shouldn't say that because she's gonna... I just ruined her... her top 10, but anyway. Billy Bounce is the coolest. If I see anyone doing Billy Bounce, I do it back. I love it. It's great. It's so weird. TNZ can actually do the Billy Bounce. He does the Billy Bounce. It's great. And number 10. It is me. It's Revel. I love it. We can all do this dance. All of us together. Let's do it. Let's just embrace our inner Revel. Yes, I went there. And click our fingers and dance. It's beautiful. Look at it. Embrace it. So those are my top 10 dance emotes. Comment down below your top 10 dance emotes and your favorites. And we will come back to you with TNZ's top 10 dance emotes and Enzina's top 10 dance emotes. And if you leave a comment below, we will get them to do a shout out to you in their videos. And that's only if you put a comment in there before we actually upload it, okay? Alright guys, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the notifications, hit the like button, leave a comment. We are trying really hard to get to our 1,000 subscribers. At the moment I think we have like 5? So please be one of our first 1,000. And yeah, help us out. Alright guys, have a great day, have a great night, wherever you are in the world. Peace out. See ya.